Budoyo, can we buy 3 cheese roll, please? Thank you.
Hi.
May we know your names?
Yes.
My name is Asmi.
My name is Naura.
My name is Yola, and this is my friend Bear from AG. What do you know about our school's canteen?
Yes. This canteen sells a lot of delicious food.
Besides that, this canteen that also doesn't use plastic.
Okay. Oh, you just bought snacks in the canteen.
Yes.
What kind of food is sold in our school canteen?
This canteen sells a lot of mini food like ice cream, donuts, fried chicken, and cheese roll.
And there are also kebabs, iced tea, and many more.
Okay.
Where is the location of the canteen in this school?
So the canteen is at the back of school. Our canteen has several stalls or to sale.
And our canteen is very clean, tight, and environmentally friendly. Did you guys want to come to the library?
Yes, of course.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Wow, the library is really amazing.
Yeah, here there are a lot of books and some student artwork.
And it's very cool, guys.
And what book are you reading, guys?
I'm reading a something story about a girl in school.
I'm say about a mystery book.
And I'm about pet education.
Wow, that's cool. And I read animal book, like story of animal.
What's in the book?
This is a story about a girl who's cheating in her exam.
And Mia's story is begin with Fira dead because a deadly call, like a mystery.
And my book is about plan. There's a lot of plan here.
And my book is about fictional of animal.
Yes.
Our library has a many generous book, like a comedy, romance, mystery, horror, language book, and others.
Our school library has also received awards.
Yeah. Wow. Such as middle school level library campaign, district library campaign, and second place winner of best library in Surabaya.
And our library has really applies the value of reading and literacy to students.
Oh, okay, that's why we have to cultivate reading, guys.
Okay, next we will go to the hydroponic section of this school.
Okay,
let's go. Sir Joy.
Yes, Ma'am Lily.
What are you doing now?
I will teach my student.
Sir, can you help me tomorrow?
Yes, what is it?
To accompany Ma'am Fitri to the park courtesy to mobile library.
Okay, where is it?
Tomorrow at 7 o'clock.
With whom?
Maybe 5 students. Valen, you know Valen, right?
Yes.
Valen, Christo, Renpa, yes. Sinta, and Dewi, and with Ma'am Fitri.
Okay, I will come 6:30 o'clock, ma'am.
Oh, so you can, yeah? Okay.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
Thank you, Miss, for your help. Yeah.
You are welcome, Ma'am Lily. Okay, let's ring.
Hello, everyone. Okay, let's be brave today. Before we start to study, we must to warming up your body. Choose your friend who the instructor for warming up. Or you must to raise your hand. Can you be a instructor? Okay, thank you, Fadil. Ladies? Okay, thank you.
Pembacaan, yo.
Okay, siap, Brad. You can warming up from your head and then your shoulder, knees, and toes, okay? With Fadil, okay? Okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3, and go!
4, 5, 6, 7, 8 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Well, how many days are there in a week?
7 days. Please tell me, from?
Monday,
Tuesday,
Wednesday,
Thursday,
Friday,
and Saturday. The day you like the most, Rashid, between Monday up to Sunday, what day do you like the most? Wow, you like Monday? For Rashid, he likes Monday very much. Can you tell me the reason why do you like Monday? Yep, because... Yeah, just tell it. Just say it. Bilang aja. Because you like Monday, you like suka hari Senin, yeah. Yeah. So what is your reason? Because in English, please, it is shorter. It is shorter, yeah. It is shorter to study in at school, yeah. It is shorter. Repeat once again. It is shorter, man. Shorter to study at school. Okay, thank you, Rashid. One more. The girl. Lala, what day in a week do you like the most? Without
even thinking about school, because tomorrow there is no school.
Alright, that's a good idea. Thank you, Rashid. Lala, that's amazing. Okay, I hope that you always enthusiastic in learning, whether it is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. Yeah.